CBO is saying that, in fact, if you did go through with it, that you know, it would lead to a 0.9% reduction in the number of jobs.
Well, I heard about the CBO score as I was walking out here, so I haven't talked with our economic team about that specifically. And at this point in time, it's still working its way through the process in Congress, and the parliamentarian still has to make a determination about what will be in a final package.